last video of linear equation in two variable, we have discussed that we have three options when we draw the graph of two linear equations, either parallel lines or one line, single line, or they'll intersect at one point. So one by one we will solve the equations and we see which type of lines we are getting. Here question is 4x minus 5y plus 16 is 0, 2x plus y minus 6 is 0. So y equals to, if you solve any one variable, you can put in left hand side, right, and other variable right hand side. It is not necessary y only, you take this side. So equation is this form. Now one by one you put different values of x and find out different values of y. Easiest method is, if you don't want to put so many values, the first we put x equals to 0 and then find out what is the corresponding value of y, and then we put y equals to 0 and then find out corresponding value of x. That two values also we will decide the line. You can draw the line, but for we take 4 or 5 points so that we can get the straight line, and generally we take 4 or 5 points. So here we have taken putting the value of different values of x, 0, minus 4, 1, 6, and corresponding coordinates we take 0, 6 by 16 by 5, like this. Same way we solve second equation also, and we put different values of x and corresponding values of y we get. Here you see that x is 0, y is 6. If y is 0, x is 3. So we are EFGH 3, 4, 5 points correspondingly you find out. We take 0, 3.2, 0, 3.2, it is here, minus 4, 0, minus 4, 0, 1, 4, 1, 4, we draw the, we are taking the points, and one more value we are taking, 6, 8, 6, 8 will go upside down, and if you draw the line, you draw the line of this, taking this point, you can see a line here. Same way, if you take the points, another point we take 06, 06 is here, next is 30. 30 I am getting here, and 22 is here, and 14, and then again 14, and if you draw the line of this equation, we are getting this. This point is point of intersection. So when we draw the line, we are writing the equation also. So here you write 4x minus 5y equals to minus 16, and here also same way you will write 2x plus y minus 6 equals to 0. Maybe question comes that you have to shade the line with the x axis with the triangular region. Then we shade the region like this. properly. Sometimes they ask the question that find out, write the vertices also, what are the coordinates. So you find out the triangular region, what are the vertices, and we write down all the vertices. You see, with the x-axis they make the triangle, and here also one vertices is there, this 3 also. Sometimes question is that find that with the y-axis what is the triangular region and what are the vertices. So it depends on the question whether with the x-axis or y-axis, then correspondingly you shade the region, triangular region, and find out the vertices. It depends on question. And sometimes find out the area of the triangle, then we count what is the base and what is the height of the triangle. Suppose here this region, if I find out a G, B, E area, it is base is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We always take positive distance. So base is 7 and then height will be 2, 3, 4. So you find out area in square units. So this way we draw the graph of two equations and find out point of intersection. That is only one solution of these type graph, and we shade the region.